It's called the Dash for Cash, and it's for later. Get ready your coins, your cash, your checks, your credit.
Your rings, your jade necklace, your diamond earrings, your gold chains.
Donation card, maybe.
That's right, everything.
We had a competition with them.
One year we decided to Dash for Cash, and it was so popular it's become a mainstay at the Art Children's Center Gala Lunch. So we shall be dashing for your jewelry also later. And we'll be dashing for cashing.
And we're gonna weigh the little buckets of the steam shop. It's like jewelry and water. Okay, now we're gonna mark up very soon, but we'd like to thank our wine sponsor, Vinum Fine Wines, for their very special selection again this year. But this year we'll explain to you in a different format. Because every time we do it in languages.
That's right, we've always done it all. We did it in French, because you speak French, right? Yeah. We did it in Cantonese, yes, we have done it in Cantonese, we've done it in Malay.
Yeah.
But this year we thought that we will introduce the wines that you are about to drink in interpretive dance.
Yeah, because you know all that stuff is all over already, so we can't.
Alright, so this is what's going to happen. We're going to pick a number. We have no idea what's
so
going to happen.
Number one is the bubbly that you will enjoy. Number two is the white wine. Number three is the red. Okay?
This could really be a total disaster, so we're going to try and sort it out. I've got number three. I've got number one.
Number two, so
that's correct. So number one, you go first.
Number one, okay.
I read yours.
Do you read mine?
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, Maggie Lim will now perform for you what it means to be a glass of champagne.
Can I just say, alright, this was the reason why I became a DJ. Hear the voice, don't see the face.
Never mind, now we're hooked up. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, for starters, you have enjoyed music, please. You didn't realize this one, did you? Envy, JJ Vincent. Come on, the Boulogne. Sweetness. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, your champagne. You're halfway to